I'm Dr. Mike DeVore. I'm the chair of the Mechanical Engineering Technology Program at Cincinnati State Technical and Community College. Well, I think I was most impressed by the fact that there is a lot of people outside of our little world of the community college that are interested in promoting manufacturing in the United States and educating students to go out and work in industry, and that's terrific. We have a really good program and we need more students because there's so many jobs out there, quite honestly. And it's exciting for us to get the software grant from Siemens because it's the software that local industry is using. And so that's a win-win for our students because it makes them more attractive to the employers. And it helps employers because they don't have to train people after they hire them because they're ready to be productive for them. Yeah, I think the fact that it's NX software and the solid edge software, it is exciting. Our students that are in the know, we get a lot of students from vocational schools, and they know software and they know what's going on in industry, and they look and see that there's jobs available for people that know how to use the software, so that's good for us. And I always tell them to learn as many different kinds of software, learn as much technology as you can, because that's what employers are looking for, is people that are technically savvy, can use the software, and again, can go into the workforce and be productive. I think most definitely, I know local industry wants to have employees that know how to use the software when they walk in the door. And there are a lot of local companies, some of the bigger ones, obviously General Electric, has been a champion for us to get the software, and they're very eager for our students to go into the jobs and already know how to use the software. We've already seen an increase in the number of students that are getting hired just because of the potential of us teaching them the software in their second semester at the college.